gonna milk the fuck out of tonight. I'm gonna ask to see your hands on many, many occasions. Show me your hands. Hold them. Hold them.
You say you just give what you
detectives is like Christmas when you've got divorced parents. We get to go to Leeds and we have a Christmas dinner and it's a fucking great gig. And then we get to come to Manchester and we get a second fucking Christmas dinner.
I make you see dawn, and I know I'm on the side.
I've played many gigs, but I've never reviewed a gig. But if I was going to review this one, I'd say 8 out of 10. The Pigeon Detectives by some 7. They were warming up. They were getting the going. The crowd, on the other hand, they were a 10. Nowhere to go. About to turn it up to 11, motherfuckers.
Call the pain,
Hang on, hang on. Thank you. Thank you very much. I think I've already done enough of this, telling you how amazing Manchester is, but seriously, that skip across the Pennines.
Thank you. We keep trying not to like it, but I know that you enjoy it.
Festival. So you'll know this next sketch. When we're playing festivals, on this song, historically, we'll ask every motherfucker to get on somebody's shoulders. In a venue like this, the security are going to have a meltdown, but this is going to teach you a lesson in what happens when you all stick together and say fuck off to the man. It's numbers, Manchester. If we all do it, if we all know it's right, they can't fucking tell us otherwise. I want to see everybody get on somebody's shoulders. Let's go. Oh. They're already freaking out down here, Manchester. Oh. There we go.
Just want you. Just
any difference. Manchester, la la la. Ladies and gentlemen of Manchester, you have been unbelievable. Give yourself a scream. Now, even if it's only to massage our egos a little tiny bit, a little bit louder, Manchester, for the Pigeon Detective scream.
I don't remember how we got back to your place.
tour 18 months ago. We cancelled the motherfucker three times. This is fourth time of asking. I cannot tell you how much we appreciate you holding on to the tickets. Holding on to the tickets and coming back to watch us. We had a little plan. We had a little plan that Peter and Techniques. We were going to do this tour. And we were going to think about doing a greatest hits and a farewell tour. And we've come out. We've played this run of gigs, Manchester. And in 10 days' time, we're back in the studio to write a new fucking record.